Lubumbashi, located in Katanga province in the southeastern part of the Democratic Republic of Congo, is a relatively busy business town. For someone from Kigali to get here, it only takes just 1 hour and 35 minutes, thanks to Rwanda's national carrier that launched its maiden passenger flights this week. RwandAir will operate 2 flights a week to this bustling city of Lubumbashi.
The city of Lubumbashi is inhabited by many traders heading to various countries, including Dubai, India, China, and other cities that RwandAir flies to. The business people kept asking us to connect this town to their favorite business destinations, and we have been preparing for it. The fact that RwandAir has arrived here is the answer for many Congolese.
Rwanda's ambassador to Democratic Republic of Congo, Vincent Karega, sees RwandAir's passenger flights to the Democratic Republic of Congo as one of the key indicators of good relations between the two countries and the beginning of activities that will develop both countries.
In the context of bilateral relations, it is another step forward, thanks to the political will and desire to unite Africans from our two leaders, President Kagame and President Tshisekedi. There are many Rwandan traders who have already come to see it. There are others who have started coming to the DRC. There are also those with business projects under pipelines, while many are also registering companies in addition to the Congolese who have started exploring business opportunities in Rwanda. I know of the Congolese traders involved in gold and other mineral trade who want to create relations with Rwandan business people doing the same business.
Ndetse no mu bindi by'amazu amafaranga n'ibindi bitandukanye.
Alan Teke, an investor in minerals, says RwandAir's flights to the Democratic Republic of Congo has made investment much easier between Rwanda and DRC.
Previously, it would not have been possible. I would have been reluctant to bring a Chinese from Kigali to here and pay $600 for just a plane ticket. But getting an employee from Lubumbashi to Kigali required him to first go to Kinshasa to get travel documents at a cost of $400 or $500 per plane ticket. Then from Kinshasa for about $600. But due to the peace we have with this good relationship, it is very easy and we will all benefit. Let me also tell my fellow Congolese that I am in Rwanda. The investment situation here is very good. Come and work with us to develop our Africa. Let's work together to develop our Africa.
Ce que je suis en train de faire, venez aussi expérimenter et savoir développer notre Afrique. Ce n'est que unis qu'on peut développer notre Afrique.
Dr. Awazaz Raymond, the chairperson of the Congolese Association in Rwanda, sees the increase in activities linking the Rwandan people to DRC as a result of the willingness of the two leaders of Congo and Rwanda.
Le fait même que nous ayons vu les deux présidents, l'un traverser de l'autre côté, l'un recevoir.
We have been very happy to see the heads of state visit each other and receive each other, which is a great sign for us, because what is being said is also being implemented.
Et de joie, parce que ce qui a été dit est en train de se concrétiser.
It was at the end of June 2021 that President Paul Kagame and President Felix Tshisekedi of DRC met in the cities of Rubavu and Goma to reinforce a new vision of relations and cooperation between Rwanda and Democratic Republic of Congo. Reporting for RTV News, Ethan Teshobia.